So, as you know, that'll probably stay here forever now.
That's you make 'em mad.
But next time we play, we can bring it, and whoever has the pride of taking it home, that'll be it. On the break, if the eight ball goes in,
John and Davey will just spot it.
The eight ball on the break, we spot it, and the guy keeps shooting, who's ever shooting. Is there anything else, Tom?
We're gonna play 8-on-8. Everybody plays every member of the other team.
One time.
Okay. One game.
And that's 64 games, so.
Jim, cue ball foul only.
No individual play.
Cue ball foul only.
I'm sorry.
No individual.
We're only playing fouls on the table fouls on the cue ball.
No, there won't be any of that. No practice.
You bump a stick with that ball with your stick, it's not a foul.
First of all, be continuous anyway.
Right, I mean, you don't have to say anything, I just.
Tom.
What do you do if they bump the stick with the ball with their stick? Is that a foul?
If you bump it with the tip of your stick, it's a foul.
Yeah.
I'm talking about cue ball fouls only.
Yeah, cue ball foul going in.
We're playing cue ball foul only. You bump an object ball with your stick, you just put it back.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, in ball foul.
I didn't know what you were.
No articulating.
Woody.
Yes.
You and I.
Yes, sir.
How you doing, buddy?
I put up that two-headed corner.
Oh, yeah.
I have no idea.
You know, seeing how it's a two-headed corner, I'll call.
Okay.
Oh, another rule is no talking to the pool players. And no advice. If they're shooting the wrong ball, that's the way it is. Don't tell them nothing. Okay, they're on their own.
Thanks a lot.
You're in charge.
Wish you guys wouldn't stand for it.
You do know we're old people,
right?
You're in charge.
I'm not going to say anything. Well, I see they look at you and you say yes, it's the right ball.
Well, you can ask somebody, but you can't ask your partner or your opposition.
Hopefully I can.
Where you been? You just left us.
How you doing?
Never seen you. You've been wearing these guys out over at Lawrenceville?
So that was something quicker than that. Yeah, just like we had to diagnose it.
They're from Colorado, have 3 or 4.
We did a good job.
Yeah. Okay. We have to be quiet now. You guys are shooting for real.
Sir.
being bridge or bridge?
No, I'm fine.
All right.
Thank you.
Cut it out. Did you just cut the fingers?
No, I didn't.
But I mean, you didn't have to cut it in here.
No.
Oh, good, I'm glad. I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I've got another blue one in there. The president?
Is that what it is?
Yellow.
It's red.
Yeah, it's red.
Yeah, it's red. It's moved by, but it's good that it wore out. And Longoni or whatever makes a good glove, the tie is $5. Predator can get it $10, $12.
My reader doesn't work.
Yeah, that was Steve.
Who's next over here, Bob?
John Tom. Tom F.
And Joe.
Joe L.
You're up. Deal table.
Good job.
One more game closer to the trophy.
Well, I think that makes us even. Anybody got any coins?
Here you go. Oops, I'm sorry.
There you go.
What about the stone money?
Yeah, here's one right here.
Oh, God, got me.
It's on the floor. We'll get it later.
Yeah.
Lost your coin there? Good morning, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Table.
It's on the floor.
Just a quarter.
I gotta play over this thing.
We don't know yet, but Jeremy's done.
They had another crew coming in for 4 weeks.
Need something, go.
Left ball.
We looking for a bridge?
Yes.
Good shot, Jim. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Good shooting.
All right, thank you.
Come on, come on, come on.
All right, Jim and George at table one.
Jim R.
Jim R.
Okay.
Going deep.
We got some health food out there.
Oh, yeah, you got good stuff. Donuts and brownies and.
Yeah.
How are you?
Very good moral support.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Sure we did. Joe, how you doing, buddy? How you been? What's up, Steve?
How you doing, Ray? I've seen you a while.
Yeah, I've been a while.
And then Doug.
Here's Steve.
Yeah. We came with that. Thank you.
Jack K and Ed.
Part of the game.
Jack?
Jack and Ed. Table two, middle table.
Right, yep. I know.
I'm sorry, right.
I